Hi everyone, I'm Ananya and today I'll be telling you the story of Young or Old. The author is Mukesh Malviya, the illustrator is Shailaja Jain Chagule, the translator is Shannon David. May I ride your bicycle? I asked Didi. No, Didi said, you are too young to ride a bike. Didi, can you start the water pump for me? I asked. No, Didi replied, you are too old enough to do it yourself. Ma, may I help you cut the vegetables? I asked. No, Ma said, you are too young to use a knife. Ma, can you please feed me my lunch? I asked. No, Ma said, you are old enough to feed yourself. May I help paint the wall? I asked. No, Pa said, you are too young for this. Can you please help me put my shoes on? I asked Ma. No, Ma said, you are old enough to put your shoes on yourself. I was confused. I thought to myself, am I too old or too young? One day, I found Ma's earring under the bed. I have been looking for this for ages, Ma said. Everyone celebrated. You're so grown up, they said. But I am still confused. Am I too young or too old? Thank you.